Good afternoon, viewers. Welcome back again to this channel. It's great to have you guys back here with me. In this episode, we are going to be working on the Mazda CX-5. Stay tuned. And now the engine is clean and we are ready to work on the car. So right now what we have here is the drive belt kit, and we are going to be replacing this drive belt kit into this Mazda CX-5. Okay, with this specific engine, guys, there are two drive belts that need to be replaced, and one of them is right here, the alternator belt, and the second belt, which is driving the water pump pulley, is located right here. Okay, the next step that we have to do is get your tools ready. I'm using 17mm wrench to loosen this tensioner pulley, and we are just going to insert the wrench on this hexagon casting shape thing in order for us to loosen this drive belt. And due to the lack of space within this area, it is advisable for us to loosen that tensioner pulley from underneath the vehicle. Okay, now we are going to tackle drive belt number two, which is driving the water pump pulley, which is right here. Because of the design of this stretch belt, The only way to remove it is that we stick a towel, like so. And you want to yank it towards you while you spin the crankshaft pulley counterclockwise in slow movement. Just using a 21 mil socket and a wrench, you should be able to rotate this crankshaft pulley, and while you pull on the drive belt using this old rag. You might have to do it a couple of times. Like that. Thank you. and complete. I would like to thank you again to all viewers that has been supporting this channel and your time tuning in. And you guys should know by now. And if you guys are new, to support me is really simple. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. And if you're new, please do so just to give your full support. And I will see you again on the next episode. Peace.